Yeah, it's very disappointing, especially after the whistle is gone. You know, and then to tip tackle a guy after the whistle is gone. I mean, that's just poor.
Thank you very much.